He's been suffering from depression and recently revealed he was feeling super disconnected and weird. But on Thursday, Justin Bieber appeared to be feeling happier as he ran some errands in sunny Los Angeles. The Canadian singer, 25, was back on the West Coast after being seen with wife Hailey Baldwin in New York City the last several days. Model Hailey, 22, wed Justin last September in a civil ceremony in Manhattan, but the couple's plans for a religious wedding ceremony in front of family and friends have been put on hold as Justin struggles with mental health issues. The Sorry hitmaker showed off his leg tattoos on the outing, stepping out in a pair of red shorts and lemon and white trainers that he wore without socks and with the laces undone. He added a gray hoodie and a large green knit beanie and continues to sport a neatly trimmed goatee. According to onlookers, Justin stopped by a strip mall in his new 2019 Lamborghini Urus SUV in order to get a vitamin B12 shot. Hailey, meanwhile, was snapped heading out alone in Brooklyn, New York, on Thursday morning. She was seen wearing a long camel coat over a camel tracksuit from her husband's fashion label Drew House. The day before, Justin and Hailey had been photographed looking somewhat tense as they left her apartment together in the Big Apple. At the weekend, Justin took to Instagram to give his fans an update on how he is doing. "Been struggling a lot," he admitted in the candid post alongside a photo taken in 2016 showing him in prayer with Kanye West and Scooter Braun. "Just feeling super disconnected and weird," he went on. "I always bounce back, so I'm not worried. Just wanted to reach out and ask for your guys to pray for me. God is faithful and our prayers really work. Thanks, the most human season I've ever been in, facing my stuff head on," Justin added.